consider him a man of intense courage and part of an incredible family. And his wife Michelle and son River. And we'd like to introduce you in person. We're so happy he's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Steve Gleason.
Hi there, Wrigley Field. If you want my opinion, this stadium and this field are most sacred ground. Like all of you, I'm inspired and strengthened by the music of these guys. Mike and I have been friends. Mike and I have been friends for almost 15 years, and I'm grateful for the relationship that my family has with the Pearl Jam family. This next song is one of my all-time favorite songs, ever. Everyone who has a heartbeat will face adversity, but when you experience those moments, like the message in this song, please remember this. How we choose to feel is how we are, and personally, I feel fucking awesome.